I came to the DCRL lab and it kind of fits everything that I really wanted, and the program is just outstanding. It brings more of the physical back into the Army.
I fell in love with the idea of having tangible stuff to do, because I do mostly coding and programming stuff, so it was just awesome to make something physical.
Dimensional world, but in a three-dimensional world, and actually be able to touch what came out of your creation and your imagination is pretty awesome.
But my favorite thing probably is mixing up. So like going to the vinyl cutter, cutting out a sticker, sticking it on something else, 3D printing something to like create a model, and then eventually ending up with a really nice product.